Well, good news at the pump. Gas prices are dropping quickly. That's according to AAA's latest report.
It shows the national average price of gas has dropped 11 cents per gallon in July. That's the fastest pace since January. Gas prices averaged $2.75 a gallon last month, the lowest monthly average since 2010, thanks to low crude oil costs. Average price in Texas, $2.45. Here in East Texas, we've seen prices as low as $2.25.